morning, inmates, comrades and COVID survivors. This series is going to be about the cladding, and I've just managed to find a trailer off a mate who was selling one, exactly what I wanted. Here comes my trailer. There's John, who's selling me his trailer. And that's it, that's going to be perfect. I think we're going to come straight down here. But we're going to cut off a big chunk.
You need to cut it back to about here, I think I measured it too.
Oh, right. Now for the bendy roof bit, right? This is the bit that's going to bend.
So we'll just need to get it on there.
She never stopped too long to suffer. Dean gave his love to another. She let it pass him by. Dreams lost on the wind. She blew in on that wave, looking for a life she could live in. She saw it from.
Greg's doing a fabulous job.
Fitted the hatch. There it is there. Here you go. Look at that. Right. Got the sides to do, the windows and doors. And then it's the fit out in the inside. Okay. Great work again, Greg.
There's nothing left that anybody.
That's one panel on, but the window's got to be cut out.
Yes.
That pretty much that big top section there will go. There you go. I can be buried in this. It will be like, could become my coffin, couldn't it?
Nobody ever sees her love coming. It just takes a hold and keeps on running, and there is no way. Once you let her in, when her love was taken, it got pushed around. Now she's bleeding out in that V8 town, and she's looking to the sky, waiting for the wind to take her up again. With a hustle from a heart that's been torn.